that where the President is absent, and we hope, Madam President, that you would not be incapacitated or prevented from executing your obligations, but were the President to be incapacitated, it is absolutely critical that we have a Deputy President who can exercise the powers of the President on her behalf.